To combine different paper sizes in one document, we first of all activate the formatting symbols within the paragraph section. Afterwards, we select the content that we want to place on a different paper size, go to the Layout tab, and in the Page Setup section, we click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner. In the new window, we switch to the Paper tab and choose one of the predefined paper size standards for our selected content. Note that we can also specify a custom paper size here in case the predefined standards don't fit for us. The last and most important step is that we open the Apply To dropdown and choose Selected Text. After a click on OK, you can see that Word inserted a section break before and after our selected text, and this new section now has the A4 paper size setting. And by the way, since the selected content is in the separate section now, we can also easily change the margins for this section without affecting the other sections of the document. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.